Okay, good morning and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, The Sealed Palace. Last time we got over here to the Gerudo Ascent. I'm eating my breakfast right now. And this time, we are gonna tackle Gerudo City. I was able to get my magic beans since the last session. Found them finally. And I bought every single remaining magic bean. So I've got them all now. I'm lost. Oh, that's right. I have to climb up here. Unfortunately, the sun right now, as in the real world, is at a certain angle that makes it a little hard to see when it's dark in this game. Wait. Ooh. And I found how to get into the shooting gallery. This is a game for grown-ups. That's how I always hear it. I'm pretty good at this. It might take me a couple tries, though. Damn it! Damn it! Ugh. Yeah, okay. Oop. Damn it. I'll do it one more go. Oh. Damn it. Ooh. This time we gotta do it. That was close. There we go. Thank you.
should come in handy in Gerudo City. If I do it as a kid. Question is, can I knock these guys out with a boomerang? The answer to that question is no. And that also does not work. Okay. Hey guys! Hey, he fell down. Now I'm in the dungeon. I wonder if Sheik's gonna be in this. I haven't seen her at all yet. You better believe I'm stopping at the shooting gallery again. The tricky thing with the adult one is that it's randomized instead of being always in the same order. As a whole, though, I like Ocarina of Time's minigames. I think they're fair, mildly fun. The reward's good, and not too challenging. You know, they're like actual mini games. You might spend like a couple minutes figuring them out, and then you're good, and you do it. This one, you need to stay centered, because you never know what's gonna come out next. Should be good. Got it. First try. Alright, this is key. We're gonna need this for the Gerudo City. I'm gonna take a bite of my cereal. Okie dokie. Definitely want to save the game after that. Okay, let's start by hopping on the magic carpet here. Where's this taking me? Gerudo Cistern. Whoa! You just want to avoid her twisting attack. That one. That one. Oh, God. Way too close, way too close. Whew. Nice to see the sky. Uh-oh. Yeah, nice. Oh! Look at that! I guess that's all I needed to do. Interesting. All right, nobody's sending me to a dungeon anymore. Ugh. Well, maybe there was somebody in jail up here. Ooh, I wonder. Oh, I did not check that gossip stone. Oh. I can't help but wonder, though, have I been cheated out of an exciting adventure through the cistern? Or through the city? Like, was that what I was supposed to do? Or was that, like, for people who don't want to deal with stealth nonsense? Like, I don't want to deal with stealth nonsense, so I'm happy about that. But also, at the same time, I'm like, missing content. Really? That's all that was up here? Look how short these days are. Now I can barely see a thing. That's better. Hey guys. That's right, I'm a cutie. Let's take this again and see where that other place was that it went. Over there. Yeah, there's a door over there. A couple of these doors, actually. I saw a silver rupee. Thank you. Like, we'll do that. There we go. Poopy. Thing. Looks like there's another one of those on the other side, but that plant moves so slowly. I want to get started with the spirit temple first. Oh, this is gonna go to the thing. Okay. That's just gonna get me into that room with the floor master. Cool. I don't need to fight this lady. Bye. I got time for this. I mean, this area does seem fun. It's like a mini dungeon to do, but... something, it's more like something to explore, like, after Tears of the Kingdom. No! He could move through that. Alright, let's get out of here. That treasure chest. There it is. Okay, these are... oh, that's good. I'm glad I got that. But... let's go to the spirit temple. Oh, hey there, buddy. There's a piece of heart in there. That's not fair.
Hey, listen.
Oh. What does that mean? Interesting. No, this is kind of a cool mini dungeon idea. I look forward to experiencing it another time. Yeah. try this again. Oh yeah, we want our shield. I'll keep my green tunic. Oh, this is a problem, though. Be able to see. Looks like I'm gonna have to go up there, maybe? I think this place is going to be as easy as I thought it was going to be. Like how they said I was free to come and go as I pleased. And then, like, every room there's some Gerudo lady trying to get me. Wait, it doesn't go up there? Oh, it doesn't. Oh, shit. Okay. Keep looking at it up there. Didn't send me to jail. That's nice. I don't know why I swing my sword when I know she has to attack for me to deal damage. These guys weren't as much of a pain in the ass in Majora's Mask. In the original Ocarina of Time, you can just cheese these guys. In fact, maybe that's what I should do.
Whatever works, you know.
Whoa. I think I may have activated a glitch there. Could have led to bomb jumping. Should have tried it. Came here from the other side. How about that? Let's see. Is the jail in here? Yeah. Here you go, lady. You're free to go. That's gonna get me in to get that piece of heart. But okay, so it looks like I'm actually gonna have to try in this mini dungeon. Oh, geez. I see him down there. Uh-oh, they're redead too? Oh jeez, they were all over the place. Here. Just in the nick of time. It was worth something. Thank you. I appreciate that free damage you're getting there. I'm surprised my little thing's not beeping. My health looks low enough. It's okay. Hey, lady, just you hang on for a sec. Gotta drink some milk. Oh yeah, Gerudo ass shot. Just kidding, I don't care about that stuff. Alright, ooh, looks like that's exactly where I want to use that key. We need to check out that room. But I really want to check out this room up here. Oh, they reused this from the training grounds. Okay, we'll check that out in a sec. Let's see what's up over here. Oh yeah, down here now. Isn't she supposed to drop a key for me? There it is. That was not the key. Now we're out here. Let's grab the health over here. So we're still not that much closer to finding out how to move the barrier, but I got some ideas here. Excellent. Take that. Alright. And I think we'll just go through. No, I don't want to just go through the rooms. Because you know what? I'm going to wind up in that, Oh, I'll give it a shot. I'm thinking about those Redead and Gyptos, but I think a treasure chest appeared, so it shouldn't be a problem. It is a problem. What? There we go. This way. Just skip them all. I guess not all of them. I didn't kill one. Okay. Stalfo should be in here, right? I guess not. Yeah, yeah, there he is. Poor Stealthos have been downgraded to an enemy, I guess. Regular enemy. Don't get the cool music anymore. There should be another one, I think. Yep. That's a cool touch, sticking one in there. And the guard's there too. I don't think I need to fight him though. Here. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess I do need to fight it. Could have used those bomb chew after I fought it. Come on. Alright, Iron Knuckle. I'm gonna kill you right in front of your girlfriend. Oh boy.
Oh no.
Let's drink our milk. Oh, jeez. Sorry, lady. Your girlfriend's dead. Okay, now we're over here. Alright, now we're gonna have full access to the Spirit Temple. Can't see anything. Oh boy, and let me guess, these are bomb chew. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna open those chests. Spirit Temple. I don't want to spoil the music. It sounded real cool. Alright, well, I guess next time I play, I don't know when that's going to be. Today? Tomorrow? Who knows? But we found the Spirit Temple. That's good. And it was a fun ride getting there. I look forward to it. Alright, well, I hope you have a wonderful day. Take care, and I'll see you next time.